Welcome to Common Venues.
We have some breaking news once again because a NASCAR that Ryan Preece was driving it crashed in during the race today.
Actually, it was from the last 6 months.
Oh, okay, so I was wrong.
It bounced multiple times when it crashed.
I know, that's surprisingly shocking or something like that. And that's not good.
Thank you for watching, and that video was requested by Tony to go in the mayor 2004.